In this lovely evening. It's been a quick 34 years since we've been here. So, sorry about that. Been busy. We missed you. To everybody who still believes what they believed when they were 16, 17, 18. Who still fights a good fight. Who still cares. Who sees no difference between black and white, gay and straight. Religious, non-religious, and doesn't give a fuck about imaginary borders drawn on fucking lines in the sand around the world. People are people. This is called degradation. You know. What do you need? Walter's guitar out of Luke's wedge, the drummer's wedge. They had a fight today. He doesn't want to hear any of his fucking bullshit or his guitar. It's eternal band beef. Luke said that's good enough. And I have a request. Can we make this something sexier like blue or red and not burn the bald guy's fucking head off fights? That's me I'm talking about. To everybody who came out on a motherfucking Monday night in Tampa, I knew it was going to happen. Tell them why, Arthur. I got high hopes. For the dancers in the middle and the stage divers, the night is yours. Because we don't give a fuck. That's sexy, good. Looking how comfortable you seem. I'm gonna get you a pillow and a blanket. You okay, buddy? I'm gonna need your help. Through this roof, through the other roof, the clouds into the heavens to some of our brothers we lost, like Rob Vitale, Ray Bees, some of the family, never to be forgotten. Yo, sucker! Gentlemen, set a stage on the drum. Thank you. Some good singing and dancing, I gotta say, ladies and gentlemen. I don't seem judgy, but inside I'm quite judgy. And I could say I'm kind of in love with this whole thing right now. So thank you. And thank you for having us. So everyone who came here to dance and sing, I can't express it enough. No barricades, no age limits, no bouncers. Club is yours, motherfuckers. Do with it as you see fit. We are just the entertainment for a short hour. Huh? Okay, I got a 9-year-old. What's up, bro? Got fucking kids, right? It means we like to fuck? Fuck yeah, dude. What's up, my man? I know what that means. When me and him aren't making kids, we'd rather be here than sitting around at home. Pretty good. Where are the young bloods at? We got any young bloods under 25 in here tonight? Young bloods, you gotta get in the middle so we don't feed back. Get over here. They got the young muscle though. We're gonna do stage dives into the fucking lights tonight. I got faith in them. They're just warming up. To the youngsters and to the women, this fucking world will beat you down. You gotta get tough. You gotta believe in yourself and your friends. Oh my God. You can't surrender. You can't fucking sleep on it for one day. All right? Promise. No giving up in this world. Hold your ground.
Live by.
no reason. Hi. Denmark? Wait a second. Motherfucking helmet snuck up in here. Oh, that's our bass player. That's our friend. That's our family. That's Mark from fucking every band and right now taking care of every band. Who are you taking care of right now? You don't want to talk about it? This goes out to Mark. It's called No Reason Why. I should all meet up in the parking lot and work out a band. There's gonna be a lot of people jockeying for singer position. So guitar players, bass players, and drummers, you're in. This was from a fucking super hot, sexy band from the 90s. What the weather, Arthur always wears black. Like a vacuum, Luke. How you guys doing? You good? Now listen, this is very serious. Photographs don't really lie. Mirrors don't lie. Catching yourself when your camera is reversed isn't a lie. So we're gonna have to all deal with it, because time flies. I hope we got some pictures of that flying V, because that was pretty sick. I hope we... Who lent you the Les Paul? Whoever lent Walter the Les Paul, you know what? You're a trusting motherfucker, because that's a nice guitar. What? It's what? You guys know I'm working, right? Saves lives. Punk rock and hardcore change the world. It takes years. It's tiny movements. It's pebbles in the ocean. We went and ate at a vegan restaurant today. Multiple choices everywhere around the world. Everyone who cares about saving lives this much. Murder is murder is murder is murder. This is called Cats and Dogs. Brother. Now listen, you guys have been on that pole all night, and I haven't seen one sexy move. Nobody did a flagpole. There we go. Thank you. I mean, this is what it's there for. Listen, you could, it's there to dance. It's kind of like the stage. If you want to get sexy on the pole, do it. You want to come up and sing? You come and sing. There's no rules here. It's a hardcore show. I want to thank Tom, Tampa Tom, for putting us on. I want to thank Slap Reality for playing with us again after all these years. Mark Hayworth, Jimmy Marino, my brothers. And from the band, we are Gorilla Biscuits from New York City. It has been our pleasure to come here tonight and play for you. We don't do encores because that's fucking stupid. So this is our last song. If you want to dance, if you want to sing, Listen, don't go home without fucking getting into it a little bit. The stage is yours. The night is yours. We love you. It's called Start Today. So much!